Hey everyone, we're back with the Jibakugan. Wow. Just like Mario rescued the princess, Naruto goes up and rescues his lover. Oh, whatever. This should probably be an interesting match. Although, these two would have made a good addition to the roster. Why the fuck aren't they in the roster? Fucking lightning blade is enough. Why is that? Why does it look like it? Tsunade could have been don't you just love it when Kakashi can summon his doggy troops? Yeah, Naruto, don't get reckless. through your foes to show your strength. Who could be good for that? Might as well send Sai. Can't have Naruto do all the foot missions. I know it's a little premature of me to do that. Stay down, motherfucker. Bad enough that jerk off like you ruined my day complete. If you can't beat him, well, sick him to the dogs, I always say. I could go up to the final story, but I gotta say it first. So, in a nutshell, a few shout out to my subscribers. And of course, to all the good friends that I've subscribed to on YouTube. Oh, and secondly, sorry I couldn't continue with this fucking playthrough sooner. It's just that I got some shit to take care of. So there. Now that it's all said and done, all I'm going to say is this. This is Diacon Killer. Diacon Killer signing out. And be sure to subscribe to me. And I hope I'll see you in the near future. Peace out. And like I always say, stay gold.